formal dressing, mostly Western, or a suit as an Indian attire that we wear. But for me, sari was my statement. So wearing a sari was my style. And yes, initially for a few months, I found people asking me, I could not even imagine a Toastmaster wearing a sari at almost every speech or every meeting, but yes, you carry it very well. That was my statement. And one more thing, it gives you confidence. It gives you that level of confidence. If I'm wearing a very nice jacket, fitted suit, or a trouser and a shirt, I'll be confident. Okay, my clothes are done, my makeup is sorted, my accessories are good, I'm ready for the show. Be it a speech or be it an interview, be it a presentation, anything. That confidence level boosts up to a height that you are already ready for whatever you are venturing into. That is the purpose that why we dress up. But let's see how we can do it better, because dressing to impress is not we have mastered it or we have not conquered it. It's a wide subject. I can speak for 2 hours, but I am not allowed by the timer, it's 5 to 7 minutes. So let's keep it quick, short. First of all, your body type, your height. Like I am 5'2". Now I have to think a lot when I'm buying something. Any dress, any attire is what I'm planning. I have to think a lot. Yes, I have put on weight as well. So what? I can still dress to impress. So first of all, look at your body type, your stature, or what is your frame, and how's your face. The one of the most important things we forget about is a face. So face is what gives another addition to your dimension to your dressing as well. Another thing that you would want to look into it is the colors and the prints and combination. So if we look at our dressing today, probably right now, if we look at ourselves, probably we might have done a mismatch or a improper selection of dress today, but there are few who have done it very well. When you're playing with colors and prints, and yes, in India we play with it a lot, even men wear printed shirt and except then women do wear printed kurtis and saris, always have a combination. If you have a printed kurti, have a plain leggings. If you have a printed shirt, of course, plain trousers or jeans. Do not make it like a walk-in clothes shop. Alright? The next, and same, it goes with other colors. And you have to make some statements as well. We are talking about how to make a statement. Now, you must invest in some things which are unique, exclusive, and they make you stand out. Maybe a piece of jewelry or a bracelet, a nice watch as an accessory, a very smart bag or your shoes, they're also part of your dressing. If you're dressing up for a marriage or a party, you do not have to look like a walking gold shop. You have to ensure that if your dress is heavily embellished, make sure your jewelry is a little lighter and easier. If men have worn heavy jackets, they do not have to just load themselves up with bracelets and other things as well. What I'm trying to say here is, dress to impress, because the road to success starts from your closet. That's all I have to say, and happy dressing to all of you. Over to you.
Thank you, Amelia ma'am. Thank you for making me feel self-conscious about my clothes. So, before we end this half of the meeting, I would like you to vote for the best speaker. And we have 6 speakers. I would ask the timer if there are any disqualifications on the basis of time.
Yes, there is a 2 disqualification.
Can you take the names of the people who are qualified?
So. Ankur Kumar is qualified, Kulbhushan qualified, Gopal Juneja qualified, Amelia qualified.
Okay, so out of these 5 speakers, you can vote for any. Okay, so you have to vote through these names. Can you tell those names again? I'll ask the speakers to raise their hands.
Kulbhushan.
Kulbhushan, can you raise your hand?
Ankur. Gopal. And Amir.
The links are in the WhatsApp group, and if you aren't added to the group, you can ask a VPN. So now I think it's high time to announce a break, and we'll be breaking for about 7 minutes. 7 minutes, and we'll come back after 7 minutes to continue with the general evaluation session.